everybody does this beat, but fuck it, I'm not everybody. Look, I stay focused on the future, but I'm in the present. I don't wanna go to church just to go to heaven, cause the church be lying and they got corrupt reverends. I was trying to pray to God, he told me to leave a message. I'm trying to learn about myself and find the God within. I know that I ain't perfect and I live a life of sin. I'm waiting for the angel on my side to give me peace, but the devil in me keep on talking, telling me to leave. Made mistakes in the past, I'm trying to learn some lessons. Went through bullshit, I had to learn, it was a blessing. I'm trying to find the answers, but I've been constantly stressing. Talking to the man in the sky, gotta ask the question, why God, why we gotta die, God? I know that I'm alive, but I feel like I'm dead inside, God. I'm trying to find a real one, I'm trying to find a wife, God. Know that you a fraudulent, I see through the facade. I know God is dog, I can see through the mirage. Saying that you love us, but you really did my people wrong. Looking from above, but you won't fix the motherfucking problem. Fuck it, I'll just be the one to motherfucking solve it. My love for Christ left when I fell out of religion. You gotta understand, nigga, that's a mental prison. The Bible put us in shackles and left us in the system. 400 years later, we the ones who getting killed. Shout out to my pops who make sure I got a meal. Shout out to my mom cause she always keep it real. I gotta love my parents and I gotta know the deal. But I'm tired of religion, that's just really how I feel. Even though I say that, that don't mean I don't believe. I believe in myself and I know I will achieve. You can never ever stop me cause I got a fucking dream. Why you saying that the man who made the Bible is for me? Like we don't even know who made the Bible, that's a fact. You tell me that this shit is real, but I know that it's cap. If it isn't, tell me why the Jews got attacked and why my people still got a scars on their backs. I hope you understand, I don't mean to fucking hate. I still believe in hope and I still believe in faith. There's some shit inside the Bible that I know is great, but the book is used to keep my people enslaved. Read between the lines and get five justifications. I'm just trying to get better and spread love through the nations. But you know a nigga fucking tired of the fake shit, cause that fucking book, it got my people on the slave ships. Tired of the lies, I'm tired of Christianity. Tired of being hated because of my nationality. Tired of asking why, I'm trying to find the rationality. I'm just fucking tired of asking questions while you mad at me. Can we pretend that life has no end? It makes no sense trying to lock me in the box, but I escaped from the pen. I wanna leave the youth so we could try and raise better men. But sometimes I find myself and down, I won't even pretend. I ask myself constantly, do I wanna do this? Do I want a good wife or do I want a new bitch? Trying to find the answers, but I be fighting demons. My future wife for her love, I swear I just be fiending. The other days I just want a bitch to swallow my semen. Why am I on this earth? I'm just trying to find a reason. Spare positivity, I'm trying to start a movement. But tell me why I think about the bitches that I'm screwing. I want all of my people to know I'm only human. I know I ain't perfect, so why you get to fuming? What's the reason of life? Does it even exist? Will my niggas or die? Will my niggas get rich? If my niggas don't make it, that's why I'ma throw a fit. Maybe it's just natural selection. Shit, it is what it is. I said it is what it is. I said it is what it is.